Hi children, in the last class we have studied lesson number 5, My Sweet Home. Okay, today we are going to lesson number 10 and I have skipped 4 lessons, that is lesson number 6, lesson number 7, lesson number 8 and lesson number 9. Because of this corona, they have reduced your syllabus and we are moving directly to the lesson number 10, that is our neighborhood. Okay, so what is neighborhood? Let us see. So people and places which are near and around, surround to us, that we call it as neighborhood. People in our neighborhood are called as our neighbors. Okay, who are staying near to our houses, that we call it as neighbors. And let us look after some of the important places which are in our neighborhood. Okay, park, market, hospital, bank, police station. Okay, and bank, then school. Okay, these are the places which are surrounding to us. Okay, next, park. Park means here the children, they will go to play with their friends, and grown-up people, they will spend their time in the park and they also go for a walk. Okay, and market. Market means we will go to buy the vegetables and fruits and also confectionaries and medicines. Okay, this is when we go for shopping to the market. Okay, next, hospital. Hospital, here doctors and nurses, they will see the patients. When we are sick, at that moment we will go to the hospital to show for the doctor. Okay, next, bank. Bank means we will keep our jewelries and money in our bank because of the safety purpose. Okay, next, police station. Here, police station is the place where the police will work and they will protect us from the thieves. Okay, next, post office. What they will do in the post office? We will get postcards, envelopes, stamps, letters. Okay, so we can send money orders also to some other places. Okay, next, school. In the school, we will study. We study in the school, right? With whom? With your friends. We learn, read, write, draw, sing, dance, and we also play the games in the playground. This is all about school. Okay? So name the 3 shops which is very near to your neighbor, means which is very near to your house, what they will sell. You have to mention that here. Okay, 3 shops you have to write which is in your neighborhood and what they will do. Suppose it is a medical shop, what they will sell? They will sell the medicines. Okay, suppose it is a market, what they will sell? Fruits and vegetables. Next, suppose it is a bank, what they will do? They will keep the money in the bank. That you have to write. Okay, then this all about your next, this is all about today's topic, that is our neighborhood. Read the lesson, children. Thank you.